City's in trouble. Oh, I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. Ah, very useful.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Come on.
Get it off of him!
Tell the other floors to evacuate.
Invincible! Can do, or is there more?
Our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh! Yes! The spider could not satisfy me, but you... Make this my final hunt, the end of all things! How fast are you? Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath, a hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! Hunt me! I only wish there were more of you! I have you! Strike with all your rage, or my blade will drink from your heart!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going
to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
Thank you.
find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move.